Moving across the Caloosahatchee, though, Ida Baker taking on Cape Coral. It's the 18th time that these two teams are meeting. Cape Coral leads the series 11-6, but the Bulldogs have won the last three straight. Coming out of half, the Seahawks led 20-zip. You might as well add on some more. Ivan Harvin, he was a little speed demon tonight. He had the QB keeper here, takes it to the outside, up to the end zone, but for another tutty. Ida Baker, they're really needing to do something here. Adrian Scott goes for the pass, picked off by Jaden Boyd. No one's able to stop him there. They just keep piling these tutties on. They're leading 33-0. Now here, next Bulldogs drive. And it's another Seahawks pick. This time it's Darian Jones. Gets it down to the red zone near the line out there. Sets it up for a Darian Thomas rush from 14 yards out. The scoring just didn't stop, folks. Cape Coral opens the season with a 46-0 blowout on their home field.